I've tried gay sex. The fuck was that?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Sit down. Well,
why don't you make a move and sit up?
So bad. Bitch, slut! Fuck you, dude! Fucking cunt, motherfucker! What's up, BFN? It's your boy, Luis J. Gomez. Cheers. Sunday afternoon. What's up, Scotty? What's up, Matt? How you doing, brother? What's up, Moose Flow? Whoa. Whoa. No way. Shield and knife, dude. Shields are for weak. Close that door, monkey. Thanks, babe. Close it. What's up, Ryan Bowen? How are you doing, brother? Whoa! Hey, man, let's just be friends. Let's be friends. Oh, all right. Thanks, man. Thank you. You're a fucking kid. Hey, I thought we were going to be friends. What happened there? Come on, you bitch. What is this? Help! I don't want to do this. Get off!
Let's go. Let's go.
Gas is closing in.
Piece of shit. Fucking bitch! And he says to get Rude Jude. You know, we were talking to Rude Jude about doing a podcast on Gas Digital, and we were never able to make it work, but we were very close. Fuck! All right. Whoa.
fuck is that? Oh shit.
Gas is inbound.
Shit. Oh boy. What's going on, Genocide? How you doing? I'm drinking a Rioja.
Yeah, you like that, boy?
I did like that, boy.
You like that?
You piece of shit. You piece of shit. You fucking motherfucker. Baby. Thinking about maybe doing Japan this summer with my son. I hear there's really amazing beaches. And then Tokyo's like a really cool city. So you do a few days in Tokyo and then like be on the beach for a little bit. James! James is a friend over there roaming around in the neighborhood right now, and I'm just not being a fucking helicopter parent. I'm just letting him run around and fucking not being a pussy. But I will say, I'm very nervous. I think his phone's dead. Whoa, whoa. Japan is so hot right now. He'll love it. Do it, do it, do it. Yeah, I don't know shit about Japan. But it is something that we've talked about. And yeah, I heard Nintendo Land is fucking dope. That might be sick, dude. He loves sushi. Like, he loves sushi. He really likes martial arts and Japanese culture and video games. And, you know, I think this might be it. Let me see. Where do you go in Japan? Let's see. The ultimate guide to traveling with kids in Japan. The spring and the fall are the best time. I gotta look. You're saying it's best to wait for the trip? Why? He's a particularly mature 11. Oh no! Wow. I can't believe he hit me with that. Thank you. Fuck! The chick from Tokyo Drift is insanely hot. I read it. Okinawa is the Hawaii of Japan. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, dude. Is it a rite of passage? I mean, I want to, well, it depends. If I keep on training jiu-jitsu, I want to take him to Brazil at one point. But I'm probably not, to be honest with you. I'm all but retiring from jiu-jitsu. If I do, ah! Why did I start punching? And I think me and my chick are going to do Italy this summer. Oh, I can't wait to go back to Italy. I love fucking Italy so much. Dubai? Yeah, I've heard Dubai is amazing too, but I think it's really fucking expensive. And I don't have like a wild amount of interest to go to Dubai right now. Wow. Whoa! Holy fucking tits and balls. Wow. I'm getting butt fucked here. Where'd you go? Everywhere. I'm fucking terrified, doggy. I'm running.
Oh, okay. I'll leave you alive if we, like, make a
truce. Yeah. Truce. That's it. That's the ticket. I'm on the boat.
Alright, I'ma go to prison, so I'll leave you.
Alright, have fun. I'm trying to get my load out for fucking 20 minutes. There we go. Thank you. Fucking pussy bitch. Fuck me. Can I get a fucking win in this new map already? Wow, that's everybody. Fuck! How did he see me? Are my guns trash? I feel like my guns are decent. I feel nice. What's the new loadout guns? It's a whole fucking to-do to fucking follow all those loadout guns every time. Ooh, hello. Don't mind if I do, bitch. Oh my god. I almost fucking died there. Got my fucking wrong loadout! How did I get my wrong loadout? You said KFC, dude? I'm kind of... Dog, you just said KFC, and it really put me in the mood for KFC. Like, hardcore in the mood for KFC. How?
Go get your revenge.
Yeah, by the way, my mixed drink, bang. Bang. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I got the kill at least. Whoa! James? I probably shouldn't have let him go out. Regular or no bun? I'm gonna see if my sister will maybe bring us some. Otherwise, I can go pick up. Are you off? Boy. Oh my fucking God. Wow. Whoa!
We are returning you to the front. Earn this.
That was a bad fucking game, folks. I gotta go take a dab in a minute. I'm sick of this shit. I gotta go dab outside because my son is having a play date right now, so I can't smoke weed in the house. Ooh, it's infuriating. Who pays the bills here? Lewis, I'm mad I can't do drugs around my child, Gomez. It's not fucking drugs, cocksucker. It's fucking weed. Relax. Don't be an asshole. I'm drinking a little bit of beans. Drinking a little vino, bitch. No one's judging me. It's fucked up. I know. By the way, dude, no underwear. No undies. Drinking wine. All day. No fucking undies, doggy. Cock flopping. James! He might be dead. Fuck, guys. Why'd I let him go out without his phone? A dab really looks like drugs. People are strange, and they are stranger. Write it down. Turn it strange. Beep a da doo pa da range. When you're strange. When you're strange. When na 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 na. How possible? How is it possible? How is it fucking possible that he sniped me right in my forehead when I was lighting him up with an SM fucking G? Whoa. Fucking shield ass pussy. Hey, you're a little fucking shield ass bitch. You know that, right? Fucking pussy with a shield. You make me sick. Diggy So says your terrible gameplay makes me feel better about my life. Well, that's crazy. It shouldn't make you feel any better about your life. Your life is just as pathetic as it was before. Wow.
Enemy by station incoming.
Oh, shut your fucking dog up. This is literally the gayest fucking conversation I've ever heard in my entire life. You guys both make me sick. I'm gonna take a nap outside while I'm starting a new game. I'm gonna open my window because it's hot and this robe is particularly hot. And I'm gonna go take a nap. And I'm gonna hopefully check on my son. Hopefully he's alive. James! What did I do? know. Am I in the game? It's just pregame. Fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck! How is it even possible that I lost that? How is it possible that I lost that? How? I am sucking all of the cock in the world. If my son is not back by the end of this next game, I have to go searching the streets for him. He's been gone about a half an hour. I don't know where he's at. He doesn't have a phone. He could be fucking anywhere. He could be being molested currently. And I'm going to be too drunk to fucking fight off his molester. I'd be like, dude, I don't know why. I don't got no problems with you. Give me back what's mine. Should I go to Chili's tonight? Where should I go? Think about taking the family out to eat. I thought that was a dude. Seafood and white wine. Well, my sister is a manager of a Chili's, so I get a pretty hefty discount at Chili's now, kids. Finally, my sister's pulling her goddamn weight in this family. goddamn shotgun. When I get a gold shotgun, nothing pisses me off more. Oh, I'm pissed. I am pissed. Oh, it was in the fucking mouth! It was in the fucking mouth! I mean, it was in the mouth, guys. Guys, it was in the mouth. Did you see that? Did you see that? What else am I supposed to do except shoot somebody in the mouth? Oh my God. Just so you know. Go, bitch.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Nick, stop breathing. Nick, stop breathing so hard. I'm gonna get my fucking loadout here in a second. Somebody said Japan is a rite of passage. No, I think Hooters is a rite of passage.
Everybody here?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here, Nick.
Where you at?
I'm everywhere.
You're everywhere? I like that.
I'm like a ghost.
Ooh, okay.
That's my... That was my stuff. If my son's dead and I lose this fucking game, oh my god. Oh my god. I'm not even going to fucking deal with it, dude. Wait, my loadout's not even there, by the way. That's a glitch. Whoa! I'm praying. I'm in real trouble here. Wanna again. Wanna, you son of a bitch. You cocksucking motherfucker. Wanna. Wow. Wow. There's still 15 people, which is kind of crazy. So I'm going to camp here for a second. Am I being a pussy by not taking that shot? I wasn't going to kill him with that shot. Somebody gave me advice once that they said, don't take the shot unless you know you're going to get the kill. And I thought that was pretty goddamn good advice. I mean, sometimes I'll take those shots if he's, like, engaged. Okay, beautiful. Ooh, let's go. I hear James. back. All right, I'm back. Baby James is alive. He's at the park. His friend's mom showed up. So they're going to pick them up right now. And I'm chilling. I should beat James for making him. Slav, relax about the audio. Sometimes you go to one of these fucking places and they record the audio for you and fucking it's not great. It is what it is. What are you going to do, Slav? You're fucking complaining about it for 4 days. You know, who does that? Who cares? It's not that big a deal. It's life. Slav, you were on a run with being cool for quite some time. Fucking ruin my goddamn fucking kill! Oh. Oh, I'm pissed. Oh, our good times start and end without dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Bum 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 bum. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to So we were supposed to have a guest on Skanks tomorrow night. That was a very big guest that's never been on Skanks before. But he just had a reschedule for May. So now I'm annoyed. So now we're struggling to find a great guest for tomorrow night. I want to continue with the trajectory of great guests. We've been just fucking killing it. So, who do you got out of our like regulars? Might have to be a couple young bucks tomorrow. It just is what it is. I'm fucking annoyed right now. And we'll see. Bitch. What a fucking beautiful. Oh my fucking god. The fuck was that? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and it's the Monkees. No offense. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to Oh, come on, bro. I'm singing to you. I'm fucking singing to you, bro.
What
were you doing? Wow. Wow. Do Red Scare, Dasha, and Anissa live in New York City? Have them on Skanks? I would have them on Skanks. I don't know them. I don't know anything about them. I know that Adam dated one of them. James! Okay, you're home. Light him the fuck up. We haven't had, let's see, we haven't had the guys we fucked girls on in a minute, but I feel like you guys would hate that. There's like four girls you guys like. I asked Stav, he's not available. He's in Baltimore. I'm sucking a penis right now. It's difficult to speak when there's a penis in your mouth. Come on! I might have time for one more game here, I gotta see. Let me see. I'll be right back, guys. God. Of course, I'm dying. Fucking pussy, bitch, carajo. You fucking bitch. You actual fucking camping pussy bitch. How is it possible that I didn't kill him? I'm going. Goodbye. Goodbye, everyone.